Hello everyone, I hope everybody is doing fine. How to raise children? First point, under that sub point number 5. So all the remaining points are actually for the men, but they are actually initiated by women. And the problem is, that is just the woman nature. So I don't mean that they are always fine, but there are different reasons why they get into the fight, and the man has to understand the reasons behind that. All are not for the fight sake. They are meant for different things. So the very first one, it is not related to men. Actually, it is not related to women. It is actually related to men. Many men have opinion that men are superior, women are inferior because of your upbringing or whatever it is. So I want to tell that some men think that men are better than women, and some women think that women are better than men. But in actual circumstances, it is the combination of man and woman which makes marriage perfect. So you have to cover your spouse's mistakes or weaknesses by nature or by their upbringing, so that your strength and her strengths, and your covering of her weakness and her covering of your weakness, will make the marriage perfect and will solve all the problems. So, for the men, if you have that opinion, if you get into this, if you agree to this opinion, then even if you think you are better than them, then you are accepting that some